number 28 of Sarah Connor to my son John. What's most difficult for me is trying to decide what to tell you and what not to. Should I tell you about your father? Will it affect your decision to send him back in time to protect me, knowing that he is your father? And he'll be younger than you, only a teenager, when you meet him. God, a person could go crazy thinking about this. But if you don't send Kyle, you can never be, and Skynet will win the war.
You want to talk about him?
Kyle is out there somewhere alone. Skynet is hunting him.
What about the signal?
What do you think?
If it works, it's incredible.
Yeah.
We have to be careful.
I agree. But we have to try it.
Okay. All right, then start with something small, something we're familiar with. We should try to capture a Hydrobot, bring it in for testing.
Yeah.
What is it, John?
Kill Kyle Reese. Reset the future. No John Connor.
She doesn't talk, but you need to start. Where'd you get that jacket?
The other guy didn't need it.
Oh? You see that red? Stands for blood. It's a symbol of the resistance, and you're obviously not a resistance fighter, so take it off. Take it off!
You point a gun at someone, you better be ready to pull the trigger. I'm gonna ask you one more time. What the hell was that thing?
Terminator. T-600.
What day is it? What year?
2018.
What happened?